In Excel, you can easily visualize this particular data sets, right, with the help of chart function, right? Chart is available, which is available in insert. Go here, you can see chart has been added, correct? If you want to change a chart, you can change it. It will be stacked. Otherwise, if you want 100% stacked, you can see 100% stacked. Or maybe if you want to in 3D format, you can see the 3D format as well. Right? I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe our channel.